A group of environmental groups are suing the Environmental Protection Agency to strengthen its regulation of large livestock operations that release pollutants into waterways. The EPA said it would study its program for regulating the livestock farms and existing pollution limits before deciding whether it should change its regulations.